It's an AW 18650, 2000 milliamps. Charged it up 4.2. Trying to see how I'm going to short this thing out.
Right. Waiting for the explosion. See the plastic melting. But I've had that melt. Probably getting pretty hot. Pretty hot. I'll have a vape. Anyway, I mean, if that was in your mod, yeah, it would get hot. But how, I mean, you'd have to hold it there forever to get it to get that hot. If you keep pressing your button and nothing's happening, you may want to check your connections and see if you have a short. But I think this myth is busted.